We didn't think too much of it at the time, the work we would have to do, or the commitment we were making. We were just too excited to get into the nursing program. We knew that we were embarking on a new and promising journey. And so with our brand new nursing shoes and freshly starched blue and white pinafore uniforms, we took our first steps into the hallowed hallways of St. Luke's. Soon we were gathering at the cathedral for our first rite of passage, capping day. Feeling the weight of the cap on our heads for the first time, whatever doubts we may have had quickly disappeared. We gladly made a pledge to go on with the journey. Buried under our textbooks and full schedules, we somehow found precious time to laugh and cry together, to form bonds and lifelines. We were sisters, holding hands, making the same journey together. And somehow, between Miss Alcantara teaching us that nursing is more of an art than a skill, Mrs. Espiritu losing her patience with our playfulness, and learning to get up in the middle of the night to deliver babies in Santa Maria Bulacan, we found ourselves blossoming into nurses. 3 years later, our work was done. We reached the end of our journey, and the gold-trimmed Maltese cross was there to behold. As our parents put it on for the first time on the lapel of our new nursing whites, we felt the fulfillment of our dream. Today we look back at that journey and find the memories to be just as cherished and vivid as if they just happened yesterday. A wise woman once said, "While it is good to have an end to a journey, it is the journey that matters in the end."